It's a continual transformation. I like to call it a quickening. We're being quickened every time we look at him. We're being quickened every time we allow him to flow through us. You see, sometimes God just comes along and quickens you sometimes with his spirit, and you begin to say, hallelujah, glory be to God. You may begin to dance, but sometimes, like Smith Wigglesworth said, if the spirit's not moving, move the spirit. Move the spirit. Move him.